been going down the wrong kind of road all the time. Left my home and been looking for a place I can't call mine. You're gonna see me shine underneath the city lights, so bright they blind me. The world is at my feet, like living in a dream. Come find me.
Do I see funnel comps in solo queue often? Nope. People will play it every now and then, but it's not as popular as like a week or two ago. I don't know if people got tired of it or bored of it, or if they just like why they're not playing it. Some of the funnel comps got nerfed, like Master Yi I guess got nerfed, Nunu got nerfed, but I see it sometimes, not very often though. It feels bad to sub and not get a reply. Well, just because you're sub does not mean you're entitled for me to answer every single question you got. I'm gonna answer the questions I want to answer and that's it. I don't like people spamming questions all the time. Get that extra gold, boy! Unsubbed, unfollowed, unwatched, and ad blocked. You got it in the wrong order, dude. Jesus, Lionhead. Little monk is what you're saying right now. Okay. With what I'm up against, I can probably be fine without even any wards. If they just run at me, I should be able to get out. It's not even NA shade out of nowhere, dude. It's just like, I only see people. Oh, that's a Mundo. Don't wanna bother chunking him down. I just only see Wukong in NA. Wait, I couldn't flash, what the fuck? Oh well, good job team. Too bad, I'll be able to afford my Rudder of Ages too now. It's pretty good. Play more hammering or some other day, yeah. Probably not more tonight. I wanna watch Brazil versus Belgium, which is gonna be on in like an hour, I think, if I am not mistaken. I haven't double checked, but I wanna watch that game. I feel like it's gonna be good. I wonder what's Neymar role some more. He's fun to watch now. Fucking Wukong, dude. He's nutting all over them. Who will win Fnatic or TL? Talking about League of Legends when the World Cup is going on. Ah, young Padawan. I don't know though. I actually ended up watching a decent amount of Rift Rivals yesterday. It was actually better than what I thought. Silly one. God damn it. I fucked it up though. I had a free kill, but Jesus Christ. I love when I play against these immobile champions. Like, those two champions are so. Don't queue. Don't queue. Okay, thank you. I'm so close to my item now. Oh, actually, if I solo gold it, I can get it. Thank you, sir. I love you. Yeah, it was fun with the Earth in 2v2 matches. I like that shaking into the program, not gonna lie. It's very fun to watch those things. Earth, I'm not really the biggest fan of. I don't know. Was it random in Earth? What they picked or could they pick? I guess it's random, huh? Since they loaded into the game directly. It's kind of decided by whoever is like, gets the best champions, I guess. Like, Imagine getting stuck playing fucking Caitlyn.
Oh my god.
Like, you're stuck playing Caitlyn. Hell no. That sounds awful. Oh, I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but I fucking love playing versus Immobile Champions as Anivia. Look at how fun this is. Isn't this just fun, guys? This is so fun. I literally have 5 Immobile Champions against Anivia. Like, hello, sir? Would you like to stand in this?